The puri should not stick to the wooden base. It should be floating in the air. So right now, as you can see, the puri is moving laterally on the wooden base. The rolling pin is actually floating in the air. So once it is floating and then it's moving laterally on the wooden base, that's when it will rise very much once put in the oil.